Hello guys, you know the drill from this point. Double upload day, 8 o'clock, sharp. Barcelona, away from home, with 4-1 up. Lionel Messi versus Blackburn. This is going to be a fantastic episode. We've got quite a bit to do in terms of the league. I'll show you quickly, just before we get into this, we've got Everton coming up in the semi-final. So again, something that I'm not really going to prepare for, I'm not really too bothered about. But it's this United game I'm trying to rest players for. And that is probably going to be rested through the Everton game. So I'm not too bothered. We don't have to rest players for this game. Nyambe are going to come out. We're going to bring back in Savin. Alaza comes off. And then we bring in Miyayo. Nyambe goes onto the bench. Jev comes back in for Popov. A structured back five as we normally have it. I'm happy with this. Gebi is a phenomenal talent. Absolutely fantastic. He's been playing so well. The physicals are an absolute joke. An absolute joke. He's wanted by Manchester City. As I promised, Lewis Travis is coming into the side.
Straight up!
He's going to play ball winning midfielder, defend, and just sit in there. Lewis Cluck, I'm going to have a deep line playmaker defending there as well, because we are going to go a bit more defensive for this game. Valadson's back in the side as in a support inverted winger, as he played pretty well last time with that. Might put him on attack though, just so we can get forward a bit more. The Magician, got to play again. As well as that, Margot has been in unbelievable form, so he's staying in there. Then Suchet comes out. We're going to bring on Lukac to play a Metzala role. That's the main one we want him playing, just so we can shuffle forward, go in and around that, and just be a bit more of a pest than anyone else. Onyeka probably deserves a start. Leonardo is injured at the moment. He's coming back to full training tomorrow, so Gareth Walsh can take his place. Other than that, that's how we're going to start the game. That's how we're going to play it out today. Kamara can go onto the bench. I'll put Suchet onto the bench. We don't need Suchet in there today. And Angel Gomez goes down to there. So we are going to go balanced against Barcelona just so we can try just to win this game. That's the main thing. We've got a good defensive sell. Lewis Travis in the side. Let's just see how this goes. It's going to be one to watch this. A 4-1 win at home. If we mess this up, it's all on me. Barcelona's lineup, as you can see, Fati up front, Messi on the right, Barca on the left. A very small team up front. We've got pace and very big men at the back, so I think I'm very happy with how we're playing here. As you can see, six regens in our side, which is great to see. But Barcelona have a fantastic side. It's going to be tricky for us to try and get through this game. We'll just have to see how it goes. The match has kicked off, and we've beaten City, so we're in high hopes to go through against Barcelona, as City are probably arguably a harder team to beat, as Vladson plays the ball in, and Jev's there at the front post. And it's just past the front post itself. With the talent we've got in our side, we can take this side. We can take this team. Larsson here punts it forward. Adam Armstrong heads it on, but it falls to Locatelli now. He's got space. Finds Ansu Fati. Barco on it now. We need to win the ball back here as Barco comes forward. Skips past two players, but Larsson here is there with a good save. I had a few issues with Larsson here at the start of the season. I want to bring in a better goalkeeper in the future, but for now, we're looking pretty good as Larsson here picks it up. And he just recycles the play, punts it forward, finds Valadson, who's got a great ball on him, but he can't find anyone this time. Messi on the ball now, scary enough, Messi be on it. Travis picks it up, and Luis Travis is running at Barcelona. Lukac picks it up, Lewis Cluck gives it back to Travis. Can he find the ball out? Travis now back on it to Jev. We're playing a nice bit of football here. Lewis Cluck into Travis, finds the ball forwards, and a hot shot in the tingling court. This cannot write itself any better. The two men that have been at the club since day one, Lewis Travis
straight up,
and Adam Armstrong making the run in behind, takes it beautifully as well. That is a good 1-0 against Barcelona. This team. Oh, Lewis Travis, since day one, has been at the club. He's been ups and downs. And Adam Armstrong picking up a few injuries, not doing it as well this season, but puts it in the back of the net to get the away goal. And now we come forward again. Savin down this right hand side, whips it across, and Marco. A great save by Ivan. I thought that might have just gone over the bar, but Valadson stands over the corner now. It's headed away. Yeah, I think it falls to Messi. He's going to try and do something with it. But Travis with the assist, Adam Armstrong with the goal. I don't think I'm ever going to get over that one. I don't think I'm ever going to get over that. What an absolute ride we're on here. Outstretched arms, I'm happy with how things are going. Keep it up. We are 5-1 up in aggregate. Barcelona have to score 5 now to beat us. So let's see what happens here. Locatelli on the ball now. Into Wobber. Locatelli back onto it. What even is his name? Josep Maria Valdosera. What a beautiful name. Who are you? I have to look at him after the game. But he goes through on goal. Locatelli with a good ball through. Our defence sort of just fall asleep. And then he goes to the byline. Lasagna beating at his front post. It shouldn't be happening at all. And that goes in the back of the net. And it, Barcelona are on a bit of a comeback here. But, I mean, it's not going to be... It's not going to happen, I don't think. Let's just put it that way. I'm going to sit defensive now. There's no point in us trying to attack anymore. 87th minute, we can just hold on to it. This is going to be a tidy little game. 93rd minute, we advance through against Barcelona. Genuinely, I cannot believe what's gone on. We've beaten Barcelona. Over two legs, 5-2. 5-2, Everton went through overall, winning 2-1 on aggregate. Lyon going through. And Tottenham just about holding on towards the end of their game. 3-2 for them. We are playing Everton in the semi-final. We've got Everton twice. We've got a semi-final. We've got two coming up. Few fixture rearrangements. We're going to have, it's even tied to fixtures now. Let's see how this sits. So we play, we have a triple Everton. Triple Everton. Everton, Everton, Everton. We've got Everton four times in 2.5 weeks. So we obviously play Everton next, which will be the next game. Then we're going to play Man United. Then we'll play Everton here in the semi-final second leg. Then we'll play the last two games of the season. Tottenham, instead of Chelsea now, it's Tottenham and then Liverpool. Three home games during the season. Going to be a tough one. All, again, spaced out pretty nasty for us. But what a win. And who was that player? That's the one we want to look at. Who was that player that scored against us? It was a regen that goes by the name. I'm going to have to scout him now. Josep Maria Valdecera. What a beautiful name. Snuck in behind us. And yeah, pretty good result by him. He scored 29 goals for Barcelona B. Decent little game for him. Let's watch it again, shall we? Let's just watch it one more time. I'm going to load it up. You can't write this stuff. This series has been special. Here we are. Jeff plays it in. Lewis Cluck to Travis. Finds Adam Armstrong on the turn. Volleys it perfectly into the back of the net. What a goal. That's top one moment. That's the top moment. Top moment of this save so far. Genuinely. The last three episodes. Anyway, back to the matter at hand. I hope you've enjoyed this video today. There's two videos for you. I'll definitely edit these now. I'll definitely edit these. Put them together. I hope you've enjoyed the double upload episode. A fantastic result for us to go through against Barcelona. Giant beaters. Absolute giant beaters. And to be fair, the thumbnail game is strong. Messi on the thumbnail. Messi twice on the thumbnail. Love it. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy this video, please leave a like. Let's try and set a like goal for 5 likes. I know it's not a lot, and I feel a bit stupid saying it, but 5 likes for this episode. It's been an absolute phenomenal episode. Double upload. I've put the effort in for you boys. I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. I'll catch you next time where we play Everton in the FA Cup final. The treble is still on. And then we have Manchester United, treble of Everton games, a triplet of Everton games in the last game of the season. Potentially, a Europa League Cup final. I'll catch you next time. Have a great day, as always. Hope you're all doing well. And see you in the next episode.